Good morning, First Presbyterian Church family. As you can hear, the bells are ringing in our steeple. As you can see, the sun is just rising. In a couple of hours, we would normally be gathering here to worship together, but unfortunately, we're not able to do that. And I just want to give you, show you my thanks and give you my thanks and appreciation for the many ways you've shown support for our choir over the years, for all the thank you notes, for all the encouragement, especially during this time. And we know that you miss not being able to gather in our house of worship to praise the Lord together with the choir and with Mr. Russell and with our congregation and our pastors. And we know how much you love our choir, but I thought it would be important for us to let you know how much our choir loves you.
Thank you.
He is risen.
He is risen indeed.
Happy Easter. Happy Easter.